A very good morning, student. This is the maths class for standard 3rd. Students, we were doing chapter 6 multiplication. Today we will do exercise 2, that is on page number 56. Fill in the boxes. Number 1, when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is 0, so we have to write 0 in the box. Now number 2 is 119 is multiplied by 1. Students, when a number is multiplied by 1, the product is the number itself, that is 119. Now number 3 is 0 is multiplied by 1257. As you know, when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is 0. Now here, question number 4 is, 1 is multiplied by 3597. As we do, when a number is multiplied by 1, the product is the number itself, that is 3597. Now, number 5 is, here student, observe, the product is 0. So when we multiply 9350 is multiplied by 0, we will get 0. Now number 6 is 8159. On here is product is also 8159. Both numbers are same. It means we have to multiply by 1. Now number 7 is 92 into multiply by 57 is equal to dash into 92. Students, when two or more numbers are multiplied, a change in the order of the numbers to be multiplied does not change the product. So 92 into 57 is equal to 57 into 92. Now number 8 is 16 into 27 into 0. When a 1 or 2 number is multiplied by 0, we will get 0. Now here also in number 9, when 2 or more number is multiply, a change in the order of the number to be multiplied does not change the product. So 190 into 457 is equal to 457 into 190. Now number 10 is 17 into 15 into 9. Observe this number. And here is 15 into dash into 70. 17. So students, a change in the order of the number to be multiplied does not change the product. So we have to write 9 here. Now let us learn multiplication of 3 digit number by 1 digit number, that is in exercise 3, that is on page number 57. Multiply the following. Here number is 947 is multiplied by 3. Now start from the ones place digit, that is 7 into 3 is equal to 21. It means 21 ones, it means 1 ones and 2 tens. So we write 1 in the ones place and 2 carry over to the tens place. Now 4 into 3 is equal to 12 plus 2 carry over together 14. So 1, 4, tens and 100. So we write 4 tens in the tens place. Now 1 carry over to the hundreds place. Now 9 into 3 is equal to 27. 27 plus 1 carry over is together 28. So we write 28 at last.
Now, the product of 947 and 3 is 2841. No need to write rough work. Now, number 5 is 865 is multiplied by 4. Start from the ones place digit, that is 5 into 4 is equal to 21s. We write, it means 0 ones and 2 tens. So, we write 0 in the ones place and 2 carry over to the tens place. Now, 6 into 4 is equal to 24 plus 2 carry over together 26. 26 tens, it means 6 tens and 200. We write 6 in the tens place and 2 carry over to the hundreds place. Now, 8 into 4 is equal to 32 plus 2 carry over is equal to 34. We write 34 at last. Now, product of 865 and 4 is 3460. Now find the product 935 into 8. Let us start from the ones place digit, that is 5 into 8 is equal to 40 ones, 0 ones and 4 tens. We write 0 in the ones place and write carry over 4 in the tens place. Now 3 into 8, it is equal to 24. Plus 4 carry over is together 28. 28, it means 110 and 200. So, we write 8 in the tens place and 2 carry over to the hundreds place. Now, 9 into 8 is equal to 72. Plus 2 carry over is equal to 74. We write 74 at last. Now, product of 935 and 8 is 7480. Now let us learn multiplication of 4 digit numbers by 1 digit numbers in exercise 4, that is on page number 60. Let us D question. Find the product 1015 and 5. Let us start from the ones place digit, that is 5 into 5 is equal to 25 ones. We write 5 ones and 2 tens. So, we write 5 in the ones place and 2 carry over to the tens place. Now, 1 into 5 is equal to 5 plus 2 carry over together 7. So, we write 7 in the tens place. Now, 0 into 5 is equal to 0. So, we write 0 in the hundreds place. Now, 1 into 5 is equal to 5. So, we write 5000. So, we write 5 in the thousands place. Now, product of 1015 and 5 is 5075. Now, equation, find the product 1138 into 6. Now, start from the ones place digit, that is 8 into 6 is equal to 48. 48, we write 8 in the ones place and 4 carry over to the tens place. Now, 3 into 6 is equal to 18 plus 4 is equal to 22. We write 2 in the tens place and 2 carry over to the hundreds place. Now, 1 into 6 is equal to 6 plus 2 carry over is equal to 8. Hundred, so we write 8 in the hundreds place. Now 1 into 6 is equal to 6. So we write 6 in the hundred thousands place. Now product of 1138 and 6 is 6828. Now let us find the product of 1981 and 4. Let us start from the ones place digit, that is 1 into 4 is equal to 4 ones. So, we write 4 in the ones place. Now, 8 into 4 is equal to 32. We write 2 in the tens place and 3 carry over to the hundreds place. Now, 9 into 4 is equal to 36 plus 3 is equal to 39. We write 9 in the hundreds place and 3 carry over to the thousands place. Now 1 into 4 is equal to 4 plus 3 carry over is equal to 7,000. So we write 7 in the thousands place. Now product of 1981 and 4 is 7924. Now question number 2 is the school library has 8 cupboards and each cupboard has 1055 books. Find the total number of books in the library. So students, total number of cupboard is 8 and number of books in each cupboard is equal to 1055. So total books in the library is equal to 1055 into 8. Let us do. Let us arrange in vertical columns and the product of 1055 and 8 is equal to 8440. So 8440 books in the library. Question number 3 is the weight of a book is 1260 gram and Ravi has 7 such books. What is the weight of the books? So students, to find out the total weight, 7 books, you have to need weight of one book is equal to 1260. Now weight of 7 books is equal to 1260 into 7. Let us arrange in the vertical column and we will get 8820. So the total weight of 7 books is 8820 grams.
Now your homework is question number 1, 2 and 3 of exercise 3 of chapter 6, that is on page number 57. Now question number A, B and C of exercise 4 of chapter 6, that is on page number 60. Now check your homework D, E and F which is given in previous class.